Nothing good on number one. From New York and New Jersey. This is the first time back in Philly in a minute. We appreciate you guys being here. Yo, I've been watching videos and seeing pictures from this fucking venue for like a decade. For real, this place is a hardcore landmark. It's incredible for me to be here for the first time, much less getting to play a show the first time I'm here. You know how many pictures I've seen in this fucking carpet? You know how many? Nah, for real. Like I said, this place, Deadass, is a hardcore landmark. You guys, maybe you guys don't understand or feel the same. Maybe you do, because you guys are from here. But for real, motherfuckers, it's out of here. We see so many videos, Sonny's videos, pictures from right here. This is fucking sick to be here, for real. We'll be right back. Hey, so like I said, we're going into the studio next week, New Jersey, to record another LP. I appreciate that. And I feel like I've always written about things that are very personal to me, and if people can relate to that, that's awesome. But I feel like with the growth of everything, more inclusivity is necessary, so I don't just write for myself now. I write for people that might feel what I'm saying, but on a deeper level. I don't just pull from my own experiences. I listen to other people that may have gone through something similar or worse. And in essence, for real, I mean this from the bottom of my heart. The only time I can feel be really vulnerable in my life is like doing this shit. And I use lyrics and hardcore music to really express that, because once I leave, I go to work, I do whatever. I'm not me. This is me, for real. And I know it's so fucking corny, nah, for real. But I can't be me unless I'm in here. And this is such, I know how it sounds. It's fucking, it's stupid. But for real, this is Sebastian Paba. For real, right here. And the next record is gonna be a true testament to that, to being myself, unfiltered, uncompromising, showing compassion for the people that have it for me, and even the people that wouldn't have it for me. Because over the last couple years, I've realized it doesn't matter if they care about me, because I know I have it inside of me to care about all of them, and I never thought I'd be that kind of person. I thought that was soft. I thought that was whack. I thought that was some try hard shit. But for real, I care about motherfuckers. Even the ones that I want to kill sometimes. And I'm not trying to impose that on you. I don't care what you motherfuckers do. I would like for you to go through your life as kind, like respectful people. You know what I mean? Reciprocating what you get. But I want to tell you guys this because I wanted to. There's no other reason. I wanted to share that with you guys because I wouldn't do that otherwise in my life. We're going to play a couple more songs. This song's called 1113. It's about my freshman year of college. And I was stopped and frisked almost every other week. They stopped me because I was wearing camouflage pants. Told me I looked aggressive. Nigga, I'm 5'7". How the fuck do I look aggressive? We'll be right back. gente latina, la gente indígena, la gente negra. Yeah!